So now it's the same side I'm holding his arm is the side that I'm going to put my foot on his hips, okay? At the same time, I'm going to open my elbow. Just keep holding. Okay, so I'm going to go slightly step to the side, okay? Put my foot on the hips and bring his core to me. At the same time, I want to elevate my hips. And then one, I can finish from here. Two, the guy, I keep holding the collar. I want to finish. Second, the guy's on the turn. And then it's the time that I'm going to start going to the omoplata. Okay, so I'm going to grab the back. I'm going to rock. Boom, and start looking for the lapel. Put my feet to the side. And start looking for the omoplata. Okay? So one more time. So I'm going to be here. Hold the collar. My opponent is going to grab my elbow. And then I'm going to hold his arm as well. Lightly step to the side now. Okay, my left foot is going to go on his hips. And then I'm going to pull the collar to me. At the same time, I'm going to raise my hips and bring my leg behind his elbow and squeeze. That's where you're going to make the guy tap from here. Okay, second, the guy's going to start turning. I'm going to pass my leg over, grab something over here, lock, rock, put your hips back, switch your hands, looking for his collar, and then you're going to start finish the omoplata. So, sorry. It's really important, as you start pulling guard, you're going to pull the collar as well. Okay? I'm doing it slowly, but it's like, as soon as I start pull guard, I'm going to drag the collar. And start just put my foot on the back and squeeze my knees together. Okay, that's one. Two, the guy will start turning. Adjust my hips, grab the back. Sit up, move my hips back. One, two, looking for the collar. And finish on the back. Sounds good? A lot of times the guy's gonna tap. Or he can turn and then you lock. Us? Let's go, one, two, three.